friends, we are back in my kitchen again. I thought it would be fun to give you a writer's workshop assignment through video. I'll type it up too. So you're going to write a paragraph today for writer's workshop, and here is my idea. Write about something you're doing more of or you're doing differently because of our time at home. So for Nicholas, that is riding his bike. He has been riding his bike a lot. That is not something we usually do in March, but the weather has been mild and we're home more often than usual. And for me, that has been cooking dinner. You know, that was one of my New Year's resolutions. Because we're home, I've been cooking at home every night. So yay for home-cooked meals. For that, I am thankful. So I can't wait to read your paragraph about what you've been doing more of at home. It could be YouTube. It might be TV watching. Maybe it's coloring. Maybe it's helping mom or dad around the house. What is different? What are you doing more of or less of? Because we are home more often. I miss you all. Bye.